This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's FastPlay. Your movie and a selection of bonus features will begin automatically. To bypass FastPlay, select the main menu button at any time. FastPlay will begin in a moment. Pictures presents The Little Mermaid.
Oh my gosh.
For the first time ever on a two-disc special edition DVD.
Sing with me now.
The adventure. The fun. The music. The classic story.
Child is in love with a human.
Disney's The Little Mermaid.
Yes!
Winner of 2 Academy Awards.
That's right.
Someday I'll be part of your world.
For the first time ever on a two-disc special edition DVD. October 3rd.
What a soft shell I'm turning out to be.
Little girls know them. Little girls love them. Now see the Disney princesses come to life like never before. Introducing Disney Princess Fairy Tales Volume 1. All new princess stories featuring Aurora and Belle. Here's a sneak peek at the all new Sleeping Beauty story.
I have a surprise. I'm throwing Philip a birthday party. What a wonderful idea.
Oh, we'll need to decorate the ballroom.
Oh, and choose a menu.
Oh, and music.
Oh, and party favors.
I'll pick the theme. I'm going to make you a dress for the surprise party.
But it has to be our little secret.
Can you keep a secret?
I'm making you a dress.
Disney Princess Fairy Tales, the first volume in a brand new Princess Legacy. Coming soon to Disney DVD.
The fun of learning continues with the Disney Learning Adventure Series on Disney DVD.
What a terrific idea!
It's two new learning adventures.
My goodness!
Winnie the Pooh Shapes and Sizes and Winnie the Pooh Wonderful Word Adventure.
Wow!
First, your kids will discover all the shapes and sizes in the 100-acre wood.
It's spectacular!
And they can have fun with the magic of words.
Definitely!
Absolutely!
Night Spell, what will we discover? It's Disney Learning Adventure Time.
Developed by Disney and leading educators, kids can discover the magic of learning.
Could you teach him?
Yeah, Rabbit, would you please?
Your preschoolers will want to watch these fun lessons again and again.
Now this is fun!
It's Disney Learning Adventures, Winnie the Pooh Shapes and Sizes, and Winnie the Pooh Wonderful Word Adventure, coming soon to Disney DVD.
Thank you.
This could be the room of any small boy, but it just happens to belong to a boy named Christopher Robin. Like most small boys, Christopher Robin has toy animals to play with, and they had many remarkable adventures in an enchanted place called the 100-Acre Wood. And this is where our story begins.
For adventure with Disney's Little Einsteins.
Up and away!
Find out how this team of explorers got their start.
Don't worry, Rocket. We'll find you a home, I promise.
Blast off on some of their early missions.
I cannot believe it.
The bald eagle took Leo's baton.
Ooh, a mission.
And enjoy a triple-length adventure, including a never-before-seen episode.
Rocket's taking us on a safari to Africa.
It's non-stop.
We're going faster and faster.
Musical.
I love to sing.
Interactive fun.
When we say Rocket, you say Rocket.
Rocket!
Great!
Disney's Little Einsteins, Team Up for Adventure, coming soon to Disney DVD.
Way to go, team!
Disney presents a whole new 3D look for a whole new generation of preschoolers. Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
See ya real soon.
Coming to Playhouse Disney only on Disney Channel.
So you've decided to join Winnie the Pooh as he embarks on his adventure. How grand. But I'm afraid our favorite bear is in a particularly sticky situation, and he'll need your help to get out of it. You see, it seems he needs a hand gathering his friends before going on to find Christopher Robin. Do you think you're up to the challenge? Good. Then let's begin, shall we? There's no time to lose when friends are to be won and adventuring is to be done. Well now, look at all this clutter. It seems as though Pooh Bear has gone and misplaced a honeypot that belongs to Christopher Robin. Now, since no good quest begins empty-handed or empty-bellied, all you need to do is simply help Pooh choose the correct pot from out of the pile. Do that, and his adventure will begin. Good luck. That's the one. It seems you have a special gift for picking honeypots. Now, which one of Pooh's friends should we visit first? Thank you. Well, it seems Tigger's in the mood for one of his hiding games. And the only way he'll let you borrow his bounce is if you catch hold of his tail before it disappears. Now give it your best click, and remember, be quick. Oh, sorry. You'll have to give it another try. And please do hurry. Congratulations! Now that Tigger's hijinks have been handled, you can help Tigger and Pooh, who have some more adventuring to do. Now that Tigger and Pooh have banded together, let's see if they can help poor Piglet down from his perilous perch. All you need to do is decide how much bounce Tigger will need to reach their frightened friend. But be careful, too much or too little could leave Piglet in the tree, high up, where he'd rather not be. Goodness, I think our frightened friend could use a little assistance. Sorry, you put a little too much bounce in Tigger's pounce. Please try again. Goodness, I think our frightened friend could use a little assistance. Oh, sorry, you put a little too much bounce in Tigger's pounce. Please try again. Goodness, I think our frightened friend could use a little assistance. Oh, sorry, you put a little too much bounce in Tigger's pounce. Please try again. Goodness, I think our frightened friend could use a little assistance. There, you did it! And from the looks of it, Piglet was high up in that tree chasing after Eeyore's tail. And now that he has joined Tigger and Pooh, they can continue their adventure and see what other grand things they might do. Now that our three friends have returned Eeyore's tail to him, they can help him build a home. It's simple, really. All you need to do is choose the right stick. It will be best for building the house. Of course, if the sticks you choose cannot be used, you'll have to start over again. After all, Eeyore may be a gloomy fellow, but we can't keep him out in the cold now, can we? Well, you certainly are a good friend. Now, keep going. There are sticks yet to be picked. Well, you certainly are a good friend. Now, keep going. There are sticks yet to be picked. Now, that ought to put a grin on Eeyore's gloomy chin. All right, time. Time to pick the next stick. That ought to do it. Now Eeyore will have a nice warm place in which to be gloomy. Let's pick the next stick, shall we? Well, you certainly are a good friend. Now, keep going. There are sticks yet to be picked. You did it! Now Eeyore can hold his head up high. Or a bit higher, anyway. Now, let's see what other challenges our grand adventurers have in store, shall we? Well, our friends are all together, and it's good they're here, because Rabbit could use help pulling a certain carrot from the ground. Now, all you need to do is put the four friends in a line in a manner that would be best for pulling. But do keep in mind, there's only one order in which the friends should be to tug the carrot free. Now, give it your best try, and don't give in to doubt. Sooner or later, you'll get that carrot out. Now, choose who might be best at the head of the line. I'd say someone who's short and pink and fast on his feet might be best to ensure. That's it. You're off to a very good start. Piglet's the one to play the lead puller's part. You've done it. Tigger being second is right for the cause. And he won't let little Piglet slip through his paws. That's right! Pooh is the one for the third puller's spot. He'll hold tight to Tigger's tail like a prized honeypot. Congratulations! Eeyore is perfect to round out the crew. Of course, he's just rather glad to have something to do. You've done it! You win! The carrot is free! Now, find Christopher Robin. The skull is where he should be. Congratulations! You've helped Pooh, Piglet, Eeyore, Tigger and Rabbit overcome their obstacles and find Christopher Robin. Which proves, with the help of your friends, you can do anything. And now that everyone is together once again in the 100-acre wood, I'm sure there will be many more adventures to be had very soon.
On Disney DVD, straight from the Royal Bookshelves, the newest volume of the Disney Princess Collection. Disney Princess Sing-Along Songs, Perfectly Princess. Join Belle and friends in the Royal Study and learn how to become a princess.
A princess should do her best to see the good in other people.
And sing along to your favorite songs with the Disney Princesses.
We're all in here.
Including It's Not Just Make-Believe. Plus the ultimate princess experience, Princess Pen Pals. Write a letter to a Disney princess and receive a letter back with a special message just for you.
It was so fun to get your letter.
Bring home Disney Princess Sing-Along Songs, Perfectly Princess. Now on Disney DVD. Collect them all.
So who's Nita?
She's a girl. I used to know.
Who needs girls?
The legend of Brother Bear continues in an all-new movie. And these guys...
How's it going, eh?
Beauty, eh?
...still don't have a clue.
It's that time of year, eh?
Spring fever.
Yeah, you know, like the birds...
Yeah, and the bees.
...and the moosets.
Bye!
We gotta go work out.
Yeah, gotta keep these muscles real buff, eh?
Come on!
This summer, no matter how hard they try to get along...
We're still getting a brush up from those moose ends.
So we thought we'd appeal to their olfactory senses.
Ew.
I got news for you, little brother. That wasn't mud.
Guys and girls are totally different animals.
Bravery. That's what really impresses the ladies.
Every goes for himself. Oh,
act like we're not here.
That went well.
From the great north comes a new adventure.
You are the wisest shaman.
Shaman, okay? Wise and man don't even belong in the same sentence.
Brother Bear 2.
I'm a hoof man. Yours are nice and shiny.
Hoof man. Why didn't I think of that?
All new on Disney DVD this August.
Presents a story of loyalty, courage, and triumph. Celebrate Walt Disney's Dumbo in a new special edition coming 2006, only on Disney DVD.